apologize for last week. I didn't get to finish what I was saying. But that's okay. I will now. I used to say all the time that revenge is a confession of pain. And it is. I still believe that. And I feel like confessing some things to you guys today. I feel like that can help, right? So here goes. I confess that I have problems. I know I have problems. I've always had problems. You know, it's not hard for people to see. But there's a few of them, like anger. Sometimes it can take me to places that I don't want to be. And this past time, it took me to someplace that I shouldn't have come back from. I really shouldn't have. But for whatever reason, I get chances that most people won't get. And I confess that this time, I was happy. I was content with just being left alone. I was okay with it being over. I wanted you to stop saying my name. I wanted you to leave me the hell alone. But I confess that I'm really glad you didn't. Because I needed you. I needed all of you. You pulled the spears out of my ribs and yanked me up. And you told me what I was supposed to do without even having to tell me. And I'm thankful for that. Because now, I can see. I know who you are. I know what you want. I know what you're trying to do. But it won't work. I confess that along this journey, I'm going to do horrible, horrible things. But I will never feel sorry for them. I'm just a servant now. I go where the circle takes me.